up, Lions fans? Brendan Niven here with her weekly Lions lead. It's November 1st, and that means only one thing. Basketball season is right around the corner. Less than 2 weeks away from the season openers for the women and the men. So let's take the day and preview both upcoming seasons. Starting off with the women, they were picked fourth in the SSC preseason poll. They bring back a lot of talent from last season, including Amanda Ulrich, the 2019-2020 SSC Freshman of the Year, and all-conference second-team members Alex Bunnett and Kiki McIntyre. They also bring in graduate transfers Aliana Trigg and Brianna Trigg to add a lot more talent to this team. The Lions opened their season with regional crossover against Alabama, Huntsville, and Lee in Cleveland, Tennessee, before opening their home slate against Flagler on November 17th. St. Leo also hosts the Hilton Garden and Tampa Wesley Chapel Classic December 17th to the 19th, welcoming Southern New Hampshire and Lake Superior State. Now taking a look at the men, of course, the defending Sunshine State Conference champions from last year, they were picked second in the preseason poll, sitting behind Nova Southeastern, a team full of returners, including Frank Webb Jr., Jerry Coomer, and Santia Ramming. And the Lions also bring in transfers Rob Fry, Francis Cio, and Malik Tyson, who will look to make a huge impact this season. They open up the season at home, hosting the GSC against SSC Challenge, taking on Alabama Huntsville and Montevallo, and then stay at home against a big matchup against Savannah State, former Division I program. November 26th to the 27th, they compete in the Terrace Hotel Classic against St. Edwards and Grand Valley State. December 18th and 19th, they take on Cedarville and Lemoyne in the Mox Christmas Classic. Their first SSC matchup is also November 20th against Florida Tech. Now let's take a look at the week ahead. Men's soccer, they wrap up their season at home on Tuesday against Florida Southern, while the women finish their season at Florida Southern on Tuesday night. Volleyball hosts Eckerd on Tuesday night, Florida Tech Friday night, and then Barrie on Saturday afternoon. Cross country hosts the Division II South Region Championship Saturday morning at the Abbey Golf Course, and swimming travels to Rylands on Saturday. So good luck to all the teams competing this week. Don't forget you can follow the Lions on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at St. Leo Lions. For all news, scores, and highlights, check out stleolions.com. This has been Brendan Devinier with your weekly Lions lead. Have a great week, everybody, and as always, go Lions!